Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, solved, Kernelbase.dll error in Windows. Type cmd in Windows search bar. Right-click Run as administrator. Type sfc space, / scan now. Windows Resource Protection found corrupt files and successfully repaired them. Type exit, exit from command prompt. Restart system. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.